Galaxies once were regarded as island universes, isolated realms of gas, dust, and billions of stars that were separated by distances unimaginably vast.
But no galaxy is an island. In fact, galaxies prefer company. The gravitational pull of a large, massive galaxy attracts like-sized and smaller neighbors. Galaxies may gather in modest groupings like these, or congregate by the hundreds in enormous clusters.
This is Abel 1689, one of the largest galaxy clusters known. This view spans some 2 million light years, or about the distance between our Milky Way galaxy and the nearest big spiral. Into the space, Abel 1689 packs more than 500 galaxies. As astronomers mapped nearby galaxy clusters, a more complete picture of cosmic structure emerged. Galaxy clusters gather in superclusters, and overlapping superclusters form chains and filaments spanning huge swaths of the sky. Welcome to the cosmic web. This all-sky map shows structures created by more than a million nearby galaxies.
Deeper studies show that this pattern continues to even greater distances. The cosmic web appears to be the backbone of our universe. The universe came into being 13.7 billion years ago. About 400,000 years later, it had cooled enough to form the first atoms. The event created a sudden pulse of light that astronomers now measure as the cosmic microwave background.
But then, the universe went dark. For millions of years.
Eventually, hydrogen gas cooled enough to collapse and form the first stars. These stars not only re-illuminated the universe, they became the seeds of all future cosmic structure.
The James Webb Space Telescope may be able to see clusters of these first stars. It may even catch a few of them dying in supernova explosions.
Either the first stars or their progeny gathered into the first galaxies. These were small, gas-rich dwarfs, nothing as grand as the big galaxies we see today, but they were the building blocks of modern galaxies.
As the dwarf galaxies form, collide, and merge into bigger galaxies, the cosmic web begins to take shape.